It's super exciting right now because we're going to send a lot of reconciliation on the collective level, on the cellular level, and this is a very potent time for you to rise your awareness and consciousness and your healing as well in full forgiveness, mercy, compassion, and your willingness for yourself to set yourself free. So with your breath, create your sacred space, relax, and breathe comfortably. Breathe comfortably in and out, all the way in, all the way out. And when you breathe in, just imagine like waves, like little waves coming to you from the shore. And you inhale the letting go, and you exhale the relaxation. Coming to you in and out. Each breath you take is helping you to relax, is helping you to create more space around your organs, in your systems, in your muscles and fibers. And when you exhale from the bottom of your belly through your abdomen, your throat and your mouth, you exhale your relaxation and you will to relax and to let go without resistance in a very effortless way, as if you were going to sleep, creating your sacred space to receive, creating your sacred space to heal. And relax. And breathe comfortably. Make sure that the body is letting go of the outside world right now. You are safe to release all suppressed emotions trapped within you. It is time for you to release them. You will be guided, supported, and held for that process and journey. So allow your feelings and emotions to surface. You are safe. It is up for you to open your heart and to be vulnerable in your space. This is the time, the perfect time for healing old wounds. This is a blessing. And remember that your life and all your experiences are driven by the invisible wheels of love. Life is an eternal ocean where death and rebirth are the rising and falling of the same wave. Attached to every ending is a new beginning. And today, you allow yourself and you call for yourself the ending of all the relationships, memories, wounds, emotions that are not serving you anymore, that are not serving any longer your highest purpose, allowing them to come to an end for a new beginning, to create a new space for new opportunities, to create a space to rise into your light, to rise into your love. This is okay to allow the end, to allow and command the death of an emotion, the letting go, with full love, compassion, and forgiveness, as you are learning from all the experience, from the consciousness experiencing through love and through wounds. You are now loving yourself and calling for yourself the higher knowing, knowledge, and wisdom to rise into your freedom, into your lightness. And to do so, as you are calling all of this for yourself, in your affirmation, intention, new agreement, I'm calling for Archangel Michael to protect your space and ask him to clear now any lower frequency from around you. I now invite the mighty fire dragon to place a wall of fire around you to burn any residue that Michael cannot reach. Golden orange ascension light from the central sun right down to all your chakras, to your earth star beneath your feet. Visualize a column of glowing light completely opening your existing chakra and clearing away remaining debris. For your higher guidance, your higher selves, your spirit guides, ascended masters, angels and archangels, gods and goddesses. To touch and light up your gateways, your chakras, to all the universal wisdom and see it growing above you as a personal golden orange sun, radiating your universal wisdom. They keep on activating and lighting up your centers. Your stars holding the highest aspect of your soul to activate your personal skills as a master. To fully activate the lower aspect of your soul star, which contain your ancestral connection, karma. So visualize the light transforming into a beautiful cosmic diamond violet flame to dissolve any negative cords and attachment, fatigue, anxiety, worries, poverty consciousness, lower belief, karma, genetics, and all the soul imprints along your ancestors' timelines, or anything else affecting your energies and light. Be very specific with the light, for it will clear anything that you want. And see it burning into the flame of the cosmic diamond violet flame of transmutation of lower energies to higher energies. Thank you. ye ready, and repeat to your own mind that you are ready to surrender your identification with your struggles. You are no longer your struggles. You recognize them as a method through which your consciousness is developed, so that the golden orange lights of the divine and the ascension can manifest through you and as you. You accept that the challenging conflicts between light and dark within you and in the world around you serve your growth. You can also be ready to open up to the higher purpose of conflicts, the birthing of divine consciousness. You are ready to serve love above all else, even above your judgment of darkness or your desire for no more suffering. You move to acceptance and total surrender to the divine plan of creation. It doesn't need to be logic. The heart doesn't need logic, just wisdom, love, purpose, conviction, mercy, faith, and compassion. Understand that traumatic relationships, events, memories, decisions that triggered emotions and beliefs that trigger discomfort, anger, hatred, lack of faith, betrayal. That in learning through them, you gain wisdom. Know that sometimes the darkest, the heaviest, can be a powerful teacher. When you accept that the darkness plays a role in the divine drama of life, just as much as the light, you allow to shift and quantum jump into highest consciousness and love of manifestation and abundance. Ultimately, everything serves the path of love. It is how we respond to things, people, or situations that matters, not your opinion of them. Do you discern the truth and act accordingly, without judgment, but with a firm sense of the choice that resonates in your heart? Feel and visualize any traumatic event, relationship that was in the past and or is still in the present. Feel it, so we can guide you to detach, to release. And welcome the freedom, the lightness, that there are no reactions any longer, no triggers anymore towards what was painful, uncomfortable, misaligning your purpose, your faith, your hope. What made you insecure? Name it, be precise. What is there within you? What did you create? What are you responsible for? That is calling again and again heavy vibrations, lower frequencies of dramas, patterns. We are going to guide you through the release, but first, pinpoint and be precise about what is not serving anymore, what is heavy and uncomfortable. It is so much easier to be open to life once we have shifted any old wounds about shame, indignity, anger, to be open up to a fundamental realization of your inner worth. Give yourself the permission to cultivate self-respect and self-worth, to own your space back again, to create and recreate healthy boundaries, to recollect every time you gave your power away, to recollect every time you didn't affirm yourself. You said yes instead of a no. You made a choice that was not aligned with your heart, with your desires. The power that you have is about shifting the way you think and behave, so you can receive genius solutions to situations that you thought one day that were unsolvable or unavoidable. It is about getting out of your own way, learning to feel comfortable without knowing how something is going to work out, and still trusting that it will. This is the ultimate attitude of trusting. Optimism, faith, love, that leads to your surrender into the genius of divine creation. Above you, showering you, enveloping all the cells, all the parts of yourselves, and all your energies. Feel that white glowing light of your spiritual realm coming through you to accept the codes of higher light and source of wisdom, the stars and the cosmic energies. Feel it flowing through as you are now, asking for help, healing, blessings, and guidance for your higher guides. And you call in your own mind and mentally all the unconditional love. I call forth the healing golden light and surrender into the bliss of my love. I call upon all the angels and archangels, and the healing power of Mother Earth expressed through the crystals. I call upon my own divine soul and healing journey now, so that transformation may happen completely, thoroughly, and permanently. On my own free will, I now choose to release any cause of connections from relationships, situations, memories, or objects that are holding me back from opening up to the next level of divine abundance and healing solutions available to me. I release any shame, conscious or unconscious, any issues of self-esteem or self-worth from this or any lifetime that are getting in the way of me receiving the blessings of prosperity and healing now, through the grace of my divine self, so be it. Feel the light coming thoroughly in your lower belly, a light fizzing inside you to acknowledge that all the cords of connection that are not healthy for you be dissolved right now, whether you are conscious of this happening or not. It is enough for you to ask and feel it. Feel all the cords in your lower belly and dissolve into the light, into the sound. Imagine or perceive the situations you would like to have solved, or the situation that you would like to manifest for yourself or the world. See, sense, or feel it in your heart. Bring the light to your heart and imagine you can open up the back of your heart chakra and breathe the situation, prayer, intention out through the back of your heart. Crystalline layer is now growing and swirling out toward the solution, the right people, opportunities, healing, and grace are now being drawn to you. The earth magnetic field and your magnetic field are being synchronized. Just relax. Float in the sound and the light. And feel all the support from the light being poured out and in now into all your system till you feel your layers of crystalline light shining and glowing within and around you. You are in harmony with the solution and the manifestation. Now feel the golden light to finish that process of healing. This golden light of enlightenment and wisdom, of ascension and rise, bursting into your heart and your belly, creating a magnificent sun. A sun of expansion, of wisdom, of purity, feeling complete and whole, feeling light, free and radiant. Each breath is amplifying your sounds. And the sounds will now amplify and strengthen your heart and belly. Anywhere else it needs to go to, calling upon the abundance and the supreme self, the beauty and the healing, the grace and alignment. each of your chakras are now open and activated. You are truly blessed and protected at all times, becoming a pure column of light, stretching up to the core of Helios, the great central sun, and down to the core of Mother Earth, connecting to her crystal in the center of the planet. See now your crystalline body, totally clear, see-through, seeing through the veils and dimensions. When you focus your thought, you truly become a co-creator with the divine. Use the power of your third eye now to create abundance of all things. Your instant sun activates now. Your aura, your field, your body are glowing of a very powerful light, burning away remaining emotions, energies, cause of attachment, anything else that you wish to replace with a higher light. Feel the new high energy rushing into to replace the old. You expand as much as you want, as much as you can. And experience how it feels to be bright, clear, enlightened, wise, strong, courageous, filled with love, with high understanding. Relax deeper and deeper, further and further, and absorb this in every cell of your body. Spreading it out to your aura, your light body. Ask your energy, higher self, and hold on the light to adjust it according to your needs. Very precise for what you call, for the light you are calling. So the energy that you are calling be sealed fully and completely. You can call for rays, for angels, archangels, ascended masters to connect with you and seal their energy with you for your highest good and everyone's good. You can call for divine radiance, perfect health, happiness, fertility, confidence. Be sure to ask positive terms. The seal is getting amplified and supported with the sound, your intention, and the light.
Thank you.
very slowly. I will guide you to come back to your full awareness. Your breath will help you as the guidance will help you rise and come back. So allow and call and feel the light all around you and within you. This diamond white light, golden white light, at its maximum within every single cell of yours, vibrating high, free, enlightened, expanding. You are in your fifth dimensional body, into the core of your role as a master and co-creator of your reality. There is nothing that is not made of love. Every single experience and expression is only helping you and showing you how to love yourself more. You have learned through your experience, release today the heaviest part that was holding you back with love, with gratitude and mercy to yourself and to everyone that were involved, consciously, unconsciously, physically and non-physically. It has been released, dissolved, detached, as you allow to see that in an end, blessings and opportunities come to you, creating space to welcome the new, creating and allowing the light to rise, to serve, to be the best, highest aspect of yourself at all times. In full humble gratitude to yourself, your heart, your system of light, to all your guides and higher guidance, to all the support and protection. Feel a blue light of protection coming around and sealing all the highest energies you have recollected and called for. How it feels to own your space, how it feels to be in your full total power of creation. Send a beam of light to the earth so your reality is synchronized. Your magnetic field is amplifying through waves and waves of magnitudes, clearing all the old programming in your reality and everyone involved being cleared and washed. Waves, like a tsunami, magnetic waves, washing out your reality, your life. Clear from all programming, old energies. It's synchronizing now with your purest frequencies from your heart, your 5D manifestation, your willingness, courage, and strength to release the old always, to rebirth new in your inner light. the light within you is igniting, strengthening, and is remaining at all times. I will now bring you back as you acknowledge all yourselves, all your bodies, energies, heart, willingness, love, and wisdom. I will count from 1, 2, 3. At 3, you will open your eyes with a full smile, and from this moment on, you will bathe in your highest wisdom, in your enlightenment, in your clear and cleansed energy, in your freedom and satisfaction that you made it. So we start with 1. At 1, you reintegrate all your energies and bodies in your physical vehicle. Further up with 2, the transmission is completed. You're feeling aware of your senses. It's still working through you and will become your second nature in a few days. Allow you to observe it, to feel it, and to see how your life is shifting around you with observance, gratitude, and ease. And at 3, you will open your eyes while awake, refreshed, alert, equalized, energized, and reborn. At 1, 2, and 3. Take a big inhale to come back. And smile at yourself, smile at your heart. Feeling light, feeling content, satisfied, clear. Your own rhythm with all your grace and love to yourself. You will start massaging your arms, your hands, your fingers, your feet, your belly, your shoulders. Breathing maybe deeper to allow your vital energy to circulate, your blood to reactivate your systems, massaging your head as well. It's normal if you feel heavy, it's normal if you feel a bit unenergetic, your body is coming back a bit low. You can also wrap your hands and all this warmth in the center of your palms is all your light that you are receiving and giving. So give it back to yourself in your arms. You feel on your heart, in your belly. And in your own time, turning yourself on one side and coming back to a sitting position, facing the center. And thank you.